I think I'm a singer-songwriter because I grew up in, I just call it drought country, so I'm a drought kid. We spent more years in drought than not. And writing songs about that and life on the land was maybe just a way of therapy. You know, living in the bush, you don't get to hang out with a lot of people and talk about things, and nobody wants to talk about the drought when you're out there. So it was nice to be able to write about it and write things that people can relate to. And as I've grown up, I've just kept writing about things I know. So now I write a lot of songs about truckies, particularly from the truckie's wife's point of view. They're not just songs written for the sake of having a beat to dance to. They're a story, so, and I love that.
See you, everyone.
Please be careful at 6.5. There's a massive pothole in the middle of the road. It's preceded by a lot of bull dust, so please slow to a walking pace heading up to that. Then at 9.3, there's a severe dip, so again, please slow to a walking pace and drive safe.
Car 50 is completely cactus. So here's the wheels on the back, and it cracked, and both of them have gone in like that, out like that. And then a diff in the middle has fallen out on the floor, and it's completely cactus. It's a trek. I'll have a few extra days in Darwin to do my hair and toenails.
We'll be fine. Yeah, we do.
Yeah. Yeah, we're just soaking up all the water and giving her a clean.
It was full.
The water was coming up and I was like, this is it. This is my nightmare. And now we only have two cylinders left working. Yeah, I don't think that's a good thing.
oil pressure too. Just cut it off. That's not good at all. It's got about 10 pounds of that. It should have 20 at idle. So it's
a day for breakdown.